My character is Lady Jack, who is inspired by the Daily Metroid. She's very feisty, especially if it's towards men. With the daily flirtation, the that having that empowerment of femininity, having the opportunity just to have a relationship. They can be, because they can be kind of isolated from the world and get mistreated. And just having choices and rights. Basically getting benefit cuts, money-wise. The important message to be respected. Come to our maze, the maze of madness. It's bold, it's hypnotic. So come to us, our madness.